Welcome, adventurer, to an RPG unlike any other. In a world forsaken by the gods, the people need you to become their next divine. Before you venture forth into the huge and sprawling realm of Rivalon, however, you need to decide what role you will play. Become a haughty lizard, perhaps, a flesh-eating elf, or even an undead dwarf. Or take on one of six origin stories, each with their own unique history and talents.
I was destined to become the next emperor.
During your journey, these heroes can also be recruited as companions.
Right you are. Lead the way.
Your personality and background will determine your dialogue choices, quests, and challenges as you journey to replace the lost divine. Unfortunately, there can only be one, so the relationships within your party shall be put to the test. But before we get there, we have an astonishing amount of things to do. Befriend animals, grow wings, teleport enemies or friends into burning pits of fire. Sneak, steal, talk to ghosts, and even tear the faces off dead enemies to create new shape-shifting masks. Craft epic equipment or pizza. And use your powers of persuasion to get yourself out of sticky situations.
All right.
And if things don't go your way, you can always fight. Combat is dynamically turn-based, and during your turn, you look for opportunities to use the elements and terrain to your advantage. Exploit your strengths and your enemy's weaknesses. But remember, your foes will try to do the same. Divinity Original Sin 2 is the only RPG of its class on consoles to deliver split-screen co-op. There's no I in party, so either start your adventure with a friend or jump into a game and watch the screen part as you work together or alone to reach your goal. Often, your character's ambitions are at odds with one another, so compromise or collaborate to reach your objectives. You can play the entire game with a friend in dynamic split screen, or online as a party of four. And if tensions do run high, take it to the Definitive Edition's new and improved Arena Mode, loaded with new maps, characters, and features to slug it out to the death. Arena Mode pits players against each other online or in round robin. When conversation fails, use your might to prove to your party you're worthy of the label The Divine. The Definitive Edition comes with a plethora of features and changes, such as new difficulty modes, narrative moments, a new journal to chart your adventure, and new never-before-seen combat situations, just to name a few. Alone or with friends, online or in split-screen, no matter how you choose to play, you will experience endless layers of depth and reactivity. Neatly packaged is the visually exciting, often unpredictable, and always dramatic world of Divinity Original Sin 2. Definitive Edition!